As we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh man, Michael, six-man matches like this always remind me of world class back in the 1980s.
Perhaps WWE's most dominant faction ever. Seth Rollins, Dean Ambrose, and Roman Reigns, three workhorses that run this industry.
In one night, at Money in the Bank 2016, all of these men were WWE champions.
The lunatic, the big dog, and the architect reunited.
As a member of the Shield, Roman Reigns knows all of the intricacies required to make a six-man team be victorious. Believe that.
Good luck to the referee, guys. When you put six competitors such as this in one match, things are bound to break down in a hurry.
Roman Reigns calls the ring his yard, and I don't expect him to give it up tonight.
Well, the big dog's on the hunt, and I wouldn't want to be in his sights right now.
Oh, right to the skull. Nailed it.
Superstar is in a six-man match. One of the most important things to remember is knowing when to tag out and get the fresh member of your team in the ring. We've talked about continuity many times on this program, but it's more than that. You don't want to try to do too much when you have other members of your team out there.
Oh my goodness, crushing it! Oh, perfect kick!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Corey, you spoke about when a superstar is in six-man action and how crucial it is that they have the presence of mind to realize when they need to tag out. Not everyone who competes as part of a six-man team has the ability to do that. We've seen many times over the years that a superstar's inability to do that has cost their team the match.
We've also seen over the years...
He's looking at it. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Right, that was a long way down.
There are instances when a six-man tag match will feature a team where superstars have...
I'm not sure how much he has left.
He might have it.
He's going for the pin.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, my God! A small package driver.
Corey, earlier you talked about what needs to happen when members of a six-man team have differences or had differences in the past. If the team can't find a way to get on the same page, they will not last very long. Someone on the team has to step up and make sure for at least that match, everyone on the team can work together.
That's easier said than done. Just because superstars might be favorites of the WWE Universe or have a common enemy, that doesn't mean they'll get along. It also doesn't mean that any past issues will magically go away. In this business, people have long memories, so if someone sees an issue on their team, they need to resolve it right away. Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerreros, the Grahams, the Andersons, and the Von Erichs. There have been members of factions who have also produced tremendous six-man teams, like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, the NWO, and D-Generation X.
You gotta believe this!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
Byron, you mentioned...
Oh, man, what a leg drop!
We've got a cover.
What a stomp!
Good grief! Harsh impact!
The elbow!
Oof!
And tagged in is Kevin Nash.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Irish whip!
Seth Rollins with the tag.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Look at this. This might be it!
Oh, my!
Impact.
Oh, the referee better get a hold of things.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
He's got to do something to get back in this thing.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
If you're rooting for Seth Rollins, you have reason to worry now.
At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds. I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Not sure where he gets his energy, but it is a sight to behold.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Ooh. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh.
Nice. Shut it down.
I got right to the gut.
Now, that got those shoulders on the mat.
Nailed it.
Oof.
This battle's not over yet.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
And Kevin Nash, too quick that time.
Oh, nasty impact.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
It's Kevin Nash on the receiving end. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And I can tell you exactly what his partners are thinking right now. Why in the world did we agree to team with this guy?
And knowing him the way I do, I'm willing to bet he thought he was going to get through this match unscathed. But that obviously is not the case here.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Heavy duty right hand.
Jackknife.
Oh, it's over.
Kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Best not to get in a taunting match with Reigns, because you'll lose.
Ooh, Ambrose caught with a stiff shot.
Hold on. There's the receipt.
Incredible.
There's a pin now. And it's Kevin Nash kicking out with ease.
Wow.
There are times during a six-man tag match where the hostility between
the lunatic fringe has him right where he wants him.
Yes! Here's his chance to win this.
That might be the end of Kevin Nash tonight. And a pin attempt. Byron, you talked about the moment in six-man tag matches when all semblance of order breaks down. Many times the two teams are so determined to tear each other apart that they don't pay attention to who the legal person in the ring is or where the referee is in their 10 count. That's a huge mistake.
In the throes of battle, superstars lose their composure and what was a six-man tag match breaks down into a Pier 6 brawl. If you don't keep an eye on the referee's count, you could get counted out and be the reason your team loses the match. I can see Byron making that mistake and ruining it for everybody.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Harsh. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique.
Drop kick with precision.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Step up, Enziguri. He's in trouble. Seth Rollins getting ready.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
But he's got to capitalize.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And he doesn't stay down for long.
No 1-2-3 moment here, kid.
A torturous knee. Hall is on fire, and nobody can contain him right now.
Seth Rollins needs to rethink his... He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. He's flipped the switch, that's for sure.
The end may be near.
Choke slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He goes for the cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. John Hall has got him right where he wants him. Up and down.
One more for the bad guy.
This one is over.
Here we go. Take a look at this again.
Yeah, that was nice.
There's the cover. Can he do it? And he got a near fall out of it.
Close call.
Beautiful technique.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
And off the tag is Dean Ambrose.
Got right to the face.
Pick up your teeth in the front row.
Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
He wants to do this in the ring. Scott Hall turns it around. Given what we've seen so far here tonight, it's hard to believe that one of these teams will walk away from this match with their heads hung.
And Ambrose is rolling now, Michael.
Six.
Oh, he turns it around. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
DDT! And now Dean Ambrose finds himself in a tough spot.
You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Sounds to me like this crowd's a little shocked to see him on the receiving end here. And you know what? I kind of am too.
Guys, at this point, I'd be shocked if his opponent is able to complete this comeback.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Scoop slam! This might be it!
Oh, my. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Ooh, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Kevin Nash tagged in.
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running. Not sure where he gets his energy, but it is a sight to behold.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Ooh!
He's looking at it.
Clothesline!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh.
Superman punch!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Can that beat Kevin Nash?
Hit really working over the body.
I don't think Nash saw that coming.
Guys, let's go to the replay.
Yeah, I definitely need to see that again.
He may get the three count right there.
Two!
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. Kevin Nash reversing it. Incredible.
Oh, nasty impact.
Military, what power.
Dropping with a big shoulder tackle.
Not sure where he gets his energy, but it is a sight to behold.
Boom.
Oh, man, what a boot.
What a comeback. All that's left now is for Kevin Nash to
shoulders down.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
How'd he do that?
DDT! Wow!
Looking for the exclamation point! Jackknife!
That's classic Kevin Nash, Cole.
Cover here. One.
Two!
Real close. Too close for comfort.
He's still in this.
Jaw-shattering boot. The intensity of this match has been incredible.
Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Superman punch!
Can he finish him off here?
One!
What is keeping this competitor going?
Remarkable.
Both teams working well here together. That's not always the case in a six-man tag team match. Oftentimes, you'll see personal agendas eat their way into the action.
Oh, Scott Hall may have it.
Oh, choke slam.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
With a tag is Seth Rollins.
Devastating kick.
I don't know how much more Scott Hall can endure.
Don't count the bad guy out yet.
Get right to the back of the neck.
But he's running on fumes.
He's got him down.
This is it.
Two.
Nailed it.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Guys, it's gotta be instinct that keeping these six competitors going at this point. There's just no other explanation.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Wicked clothesline.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Batista! What a spear from the Animal. That has got to be it.
Three!
Has been eliminated.
Oh, vicious
headbutt. This is not the place where you want to underestimate your competition.
Absolutely not.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark. But can he follow up here? That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
He's got the shoulders down. Two! I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Amazing. Double axe handle smash. Kick to the gut.
Oh, incredible combo.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Short arm clothesline. Boom, what impact.
Seth Rollins with the tag.
Assault on the lower back.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Ooh! When this guy's on, look out.
Going. Oh, what a boot.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
The cover.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Brought in the hard way.
And guys, now I see blood starting to flow from the face of Seth Rollins.
What a strike.
Boom! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He looks big. Boom.
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
If Rollins can keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He might have.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
Now he's working that exploit.
Also tear the features clean off your face.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Going for the cover.
One, two, three.
Lariat takes him down in a major way, too.
There's no denying that all six of these superstars brought it here tonight.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Suplex. What's Roman Reigns putting together here?
Superman punch!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Spear!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Got him good there.
Yeah, let's take another look.
Ooh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Here he goes for the win. Two.
How does he keep doing this?
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Nailed it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh,
right to the face.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, man, Roman Reigns doesn't even know where he is.
I'll destroy your face.
Walk. Got the shoulders down.
Two, three.
What a six-man tag match.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here are your winners, Tyson Kidd.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.